I'm Colleen Hill. I'm the senior aquarist here at Hatfield Marine Science Center. We just released our giant Pacific octopus. Her name or identification was GPO 1902, and that stands for giant Pacific octopus. The 19 is the year she was introduced to us and brought into the facility, and 02 means that she was the second octopus that came to us in 2019. She's been with us probably the longest than most other octopus have been, and we thought it was time for her to go. She's starting to show some signs that she is wanting to go into senescence, which means she's wanting to breed in the wild, and the only way to do that is get her out in the wild. So it's a process. We have to catch her up. We work with her throughout the year, getting weights on her and getting her trains to go into a basket. It's actually a laundry basket that we weigh her in. So we use that or a net to catch her up. So she's used to us handling her and working with her. And that's what we did. We put her in a net, put her in a tote, drove her to this beautiful dock, and released her. So we hope for the best for her. Sorry, Kelly, I got to Okay, sorry for the book. There she is. Good picture. Oh, that is a cute picture. A little tote. A little barbecue. Baby, he didn't want to go, I know. Like, after all that, no. Hi, sweetie.
Wow.
Okay, here it is.
Hopefully, you know, our hopes are that she finds a mate and breeds and lives the rest of her life. One day, maybe we'll see these juveniles in the future.